And so, to embody something fully and completely is to integrate into all of those aspects of your consciousness. To be integrated so that your thoughts, feelings, beliefs, attitudes, values, words, actions, and reactions are all in alignment with what the spiritual truth is. And how do you know if they're not? Yeah, you'll feel it. That's what's so great about feelings, is that that is your temple bell that says you're believing something that's not true. Okay, so we just trace it back and we just kind of clean that up. So we integrate this, and then when we do that, it gives us a very clear and direct roadmap for creating a life that is filled with joy and peace, fulfillment, and happiness.
So the words that help unlock them, that unlock this, are: the life within me is the life of God, and this life, my life, is truth, beauty, harmony, and wholeness. So I want you to, like, be with those words. I want you to feel those words, because they're not just true about maybe the person that you see sitting next to you that you think is so enlightened and has it all together. You are that. So who and how would you be if you embodied those words? If you really believed that, would you think ill thoughts of yourself anymore? Would you put yourself down? Would you think that there's something inherently wrong or bad about you? Would you think that you don't deserve a life of peace and joy and happiness? No, I don't think so. You would recognize your greatness. You would see and feel your magnificence, and you would celebrate who you are.